Hello, I am Hardeep Singh. I am Senior Robotics Trainer at OMOTEC and Technology. Today we are going to talk about WRO. WRO is a World Robot Olympiad and it is global robotics competition for young people in age between 6 to 19 years old. WRO is a theme-based competition. So this year's theme is Climate Square. WRO has three categories: regular category, open category and RoboSoccer. For regular category, we have age group 6 to 9, that is called Bidu Challenge. Then 9 to 12 is elementary, and 12 to 15 we have junior high, and 15 to 18 we have senior high. Okay, the team size for this category is maximum 2 to 3, 2 minimum and 3 maximum, and plus 1 adult coach. Regular categories, what they have to do, they have to build a robot and program that robot so that it can perform tasks on their maze. Fine. For the open categories, what they have to do, they have to find some problem related to the theme, Climate Square, and they have to build solution for the same. They might have to build some prototype for that. For robot soccer, they have to build two robots. The age group for this category is 10 to 19 year old, and they have to build two robots. One could be for goalie and another could be forward, or they can build both forward robots. Hope you find this information useful for you. See you at WRO 2020. Bye bye.